book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref.
Podolski, what a fine save. Great interception. Makes a challenge here. 4 minutes.
So far, two shots, two on target for Crystal Palace.
Yeah, there's been nothing wrong with the finishing. Kept this goalkeeper extremely busy here.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. So it's half time and we're still. And they kick off at the start of the second half. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Chance maybe to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen. Benteke. Andros Townsend. A timely challenge. Remy. Read the play well to intercept. Bruma. Wesley Sneijder. Into the attacking third. Promising build-up until that challenge. And shoots! Very good stop here. That's going to be a corner. Andros Townsend. Strong challenge. Podolski the target. Could be dangerous. Shot on! Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. Very weak challenge to put them in front. Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead. I think it was a game that deserved a goal. Now we've got it.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Lukas Podolski. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Benteke. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Sneijder. There's good progress with this attack. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Good interception. Remy. Intercepted well.
To get the equaliser. Oh, they've nicked an equaliser here. A rare attack. Oh, and the opposing manager is absolutely livid about it.
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, it was always likely.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Now Podolski. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
And here's the shot. Terrific stop.
It is a corner, and they're going to have to defend it.
That's safely away.
And now a throw-in. Wesley Sneijder. Bruma. And it'll go into the middle now. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
The shot's on!
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Cut out the pass. The flag's up, Podolski. Remy. Benteke. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Good forward play from them. Tackle here. The countdown is to 10 minutes left. Crystal Palace have a substitute getting ready. Now Podolski on the attack here. Free kick for Galatasaray. Three changes all at the same time. It's quite a drastic decision from the manager. And that's the way to defend, make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Bruma. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Wesley Sneijder. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And Podolski is given offside. Yassin Öztekin. He went in well. Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Possession in the midfield area. On to the attack. Still trying to get the goal that will win them the match. The number's gone up. As far as added time is concerned, it's four.
Yeah, and there's a sense of anticipation within this ground. They think they've got a decent enough chance now to do the necessary.
That's one way out of that situation with a back heel, but the opposition saw it coming. Going to be a corner for Galatasaray.
Well, neither side could get the decisive goal. There it is, the game. Trying to thread it through here. To take...
Spurs have started the first half. Here's the Crystal Palace team. Steve Mandanda starts in goal. James Tompkins plays alongside Mamadou Sakho in the heart of the defence. Wilfried Zaha starts with Andros Townsend as the wide options. Loic Remy is the main striker today. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Danny Rose as the fullbacks. Moussa Dembele starts with Christian Eriksen in midfield. Harry Kane is... This could be it. Remy! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
On to the attack now. Tottenham given the throw. Victor Wanyama. Eriksen. Good interception. Chance from the path. He's got his shot off now. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Dembele. Well read by the defender. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Christian Eriksen. Now Kane. Eric Lamela. Oh, he's through. Eriksen! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Remy. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Trying to thread it through here. Remy! Oh, that's a fantastic goal! He's kept his shot down and he's got a goal to show for it. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Restarting at 2-0. Now Kane, building steadily here, keeping possession. Gone for the through pass. Moussa Dembele. Clever little back heel. He went in well. Benteke. There's good progress with this attack.
Shot off! Goal!
Patrick, goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done